Welcome to the great punk rock swindle. And London is being socially cleansed and turned into a theme park for corporations, chain stores, and speculators that don't pay their taxes. Some people are very concerned about the price of these artifacts. Punk provided an opportunity for the no future generation of the 1970s to create a way out of it. Not trusting the media, not trusting the politicians, investigating the truth for yourself.